It's the season for high school football, and WHHI features a local game each week. Check out one of our special segments from this past week's game.
Welcome back to Buford, South Carolina, where tonight we are ready with the post-game show to bring you the Dick's Sporting Goods untouchable moment. And Chuck, we had a couple of them here tonight. Tough to choose.
I've been doing this for 6 years now, Dale, and this is the most exciting run I've seen from the line of scrimmage in those 6 years. And we're proud to show J. Clay Mixon on this run.
Well, we're going to show it here in just a second here, and we'll talk about it as we do. And remember, every season starts at Dick's Sporting Goods. Here's the play.
Well, watch number 32 lead the block here for him on the outside. He comes inside to the inside. He makes a move to the outside. And now he does a little bit of a shake and a bake. He's able to put a little dip to his hip, a little glide to his stride right there, slips by the last defender and into the end zone. You know, you got to give a lot of credit to the offensive line, though, to break him through at the line of scrimmage.
That was 60 yards here.
Yeah, nice job right there inside. He makes that little move. He's able to slip out, but he just gets a good block by Tyler Wilson and then Tanner Powell, number 54. They're the ones that led the way right up front. And he gets a good downfield block at the very end there, coming in number 17. And that's the reason why he's able to prance into the end zone and make a Tim Tebow type of move at the end of that run.
And that's the untouchable moment, Dick's Sporting Goods untouchable moment of the game. And we'll be right back with a wrap-up here from Buford.
Don't forget to tune in each Saturday at 11, Sunday at noon, and Tuesday at 8 p.m. for our high school football game of the week, only on WHHI-TV.